covered up. The whole thing, just like Roswell.
And you didn't save anything. You didn't keep any cool trophy to show off?
Yeah. Where do you think I got the sign on the comic shop?
The largest competition of its kind in the world. 1,000 tons of sand. And 35 teams.
Yeah, we could lose this thing.
Including two fierce rivals.
We are going to be challenged today.
But only one grand prize. This is Showdown on the Sand.
Thank you for tuning in to Bugs World. There are many ways to meet your maker, but tonight we're gonna take a peek at just a few of them. Rainforests are filled with monsters. That's not all. There are cold-blooded killers out there, the reptiles.
The most sinister is the bearded dragon. The bearded one with its massive jaws eat anything. Tin cans, license plates, and particularly praying mantis.
Flip it out of his mouth and suck it into his belly and you'll sit there and digest.
Oh
for a
my goodness, this show makes me never want to leave the house. Safe and sound in here.
But think again, it's Bugs World. You've got to have a sixth sense. Keep your eyes open, be on guard. The green tree mamba is invading our neighborhoods as we speak. He could be after you.
Scary.
Even if you're a predator, you're prey for something. This is Legs Diamond telling you about it.
The unexplained. Do you feel that someone is watching you when you are most vulnerable? Does fear of the unknown rape your mind of all rational perception?
Baby, I took my panties off again.
When things go boo in the night, there's only one paranormal investigation team to contact. The Boo Dudes. Affordable, paranormal, peacekeepers.